got to play during the 48-hour early access. And now we're going to continue onward with the game. With that said, let's continue. Oh yeah, last time I had a little bit of an audio issue with, I think with Lara's voice. But fortunately I turned on subtitles, so you'll be able to understand what she's saying. I always do that with each game, turn on the subtitles. Example of teamwork at its finest. Okay, it looks like there's still some audio issues with the voices again. I don't know if it's speakers or if I have something in my audio system's incorrect. So strange. They can hear Jonah's voice, but
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
We can't hear Lara's. Here.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always prefer the company of adults anyway.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
That's right, I forgot.
need to get the water flowing to the bucket. It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
Looks like it's back to filling up the buckets.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Yeah, Jonah, I'm well aware of that. Oh. Can I do a... Nope. Alright. Put your back into it, dude.
I'm going to have to let go. Hurry! I can't hold this much longer.
There we go again. There it is. Ah, that's it right there. All right. All right, so I guess the trick is you have to get the rope. Tricky. Okay, so I think from what I understand, you have to shoot an arrow at that rope, and you gotta shoot, and you have to attach it to the device. That is in of itself easier said than done. Dang it. Okay then.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
If this whole stream ends up me doing this, I apologize. Are you serious? I'm out of arrows? Oh boy.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Great. Something I just don't need right now. Out of arrows.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Oh. Okay, I think I'm seeing it even more clearly now. What are you doing?
Okay, Jonah.
Okay, there we go. Okay, that takes care of part of the problem. Jonah, where'd you go? Did he seriously just jump all the way across without me? There we go. Okay, he sure did. Knock it off, Jonah. Enjoy the jungle while you still can. I'm gonna head that way just yet. I just wanna go see if I can find that tomb. Challenge tomb nearby.
Thank you.
Yep, definitely did not want to be down there. Don't know what happened. But it's safe to say I'm definitely not welcome here. There you go. What a surprise. Oh, no. No, I guess it didn't. I hate it when games do that. Let's see, am I supposed to go up or am I supposed to go down? Don't shoot me like this. God, I hate it when you do that. I really, really do. Let's try heading up first. Oh no, looks like I gotta go down. There we go. Skill point. Okay, that was blocked. I know that's the way up, but how to get up there? Oh, there we go. Well, you ask a silly question, you're gonna get a silly answer. Going down. Oh no, it looks like I gotta go up. There's nothing to grasp onto, so. So I guess maybe I was right the first time. There we go. Here we go. One more swing. There you go. All right, way to go.
This gear is early 20th century.
Thank you. Okay, it's full. And I have 2 points this time around. What do I want to increase this time around? I definitely want that for sure. Can't do much with, so I guess we have to upgrade the other one. That is something, I'll admit. So it was a nice little shortcut.
Might be the way out.
Do you really want to leave this early? I mean, there's so much you have yet to explore. There. And I knew coming back here was a smart choice. nice. Very nice. It has something to do with that.
Have to find a way across the snow tape. Have to find a way across the snow tape.
There we go. There it is. Oh, there it is right there. Right. This has anything to do with
That should hold.
Oh no. Yeah, you hit the space bar. There you go. Oh. I gotta push this forward. didn't have anything to do with that. Bring it back. Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. There we go. I really can't cut the rope. There's really nothing to latch onto. Alright, whew. Just made it. Okay. There we go.
There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Okay. Okay, so that's what I have to look for, is a climbing path. Sure as heck, not over there. Okay, there we go. There we go. Whoa. Ouch. Well, found the path, but that spiky boulder thing found me. Just another day at the office for Miss Croft. Ooh. A little higher up. There we go. That just cannot go wrong with that. If there are more resources nearby, better grab them before I head out. This is the way out, so I'm not gonna go that way just yet. Or do I have to go the long way? We'll have to see. Yep. Okay, did I not make it very clear that you were supposed to grab onto the branch? Well, that's a good thing it starts me from back here. Hey, vey. Another skill point. Alright, now that I think I got everything I want, now I can leave. There we go. Whee! Is it to get out of here? Was it? First things first.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
I like how she's speaking, but nothing's coming out. I think this is a good one to have.
People were here at some point. It's just so
I never slip in grabbing ledges. Not a bad skill to have. Alright. Now that I got what I want. Man, I really need arrows in the worst way. Yeah. I really need to find some arrows in quickly. Uh-oh. Bad kitty. Bad kitty. Get off of me. Ooh, right in the face. Oh, man. Out of my way, bad kitty. Get away from me. Jonah, you'll have to figure something out. Oh yeah, that feels nice. Out of my way, bad kitty. Hey monkey, help me out. Get this kitty away from me. Better run. Goofy kitty. Oh, want some more, huh? Yeah, you missed. Doing whatever you can to survive. I better run. Oh, no more arrows here. Oh, finally. Just what I've been wanting. Well, if it wasn't for that kitty, my back wouldn't be in such bad shape. I know, it's a jaguar.
treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way fraught with trials. The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
Oh.
The high walls of the castle beckon.
This is interesting. Back to Lara Croft in her youth. Whoops. That was not supposed to happen. I probably should have mentioned this in the first video, but the controls are kind of quirky. What she's carrying. Because I gotta be honest, for a kid, she's pretty strong to carry something that big. I'm well aware that objectives are highlighted by pressing Q. I just want to get up there. But looks like it's gonna have to wait. You know, if I had this kind of playset when I was a kid, I think everyone would be envious. Oh, other way. There you go. Because I gotta admit, this is quite an impressive, jungle gym set. Achievement attached to this. My best guess is probably not. Really, game? You're gonna be doing this throughout the whole stream? Make me look bad? Just this. There we go. Excuse me. Something tells me the crow's nest has something to do with continuing on. Camera. I thought the whole thing was turning. Ooh. That would have been quite a sight if that was the case. But there is... Wait a minute. I think I know what to do now. I think I have to toss them up there. I believe. Or not. It's long gone now. I'll try standing a little further back. I think I'm supposed to throw it in there. Uh-huh.
Test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket.
Hopefully there's another one nearby. Because if there isn't, I completely... Here we go. Perfect. I was gonna say... Oh, get up there. There you go. There we go. Hopefully not overshoot it this time. There we go. And what was the treasure? Just open a box and that's it. No gold, no silver, none of that stuff. No journal pieces. You just open a box and reveals nothing. Well, bottom line is task is done. We can move on. Boy, for a youth, Lara has got a very strong active imagination.
She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
You know, I gotta admit, for a kid, Lara's got a lot of guts to, climb her house like that. I've always wondered, if she hasn't had a career as an explorer, I wonder if she would have been a professional parkour performer. Now that I think about it. I mean, if you think about it, she can climb these buildings with very little to no effort, and with no equipment. Get out of here, you goofball crow.
Young Lara confronts
There we go. No, Lara, why do you do these stupid things? I'm surprised she didn't break all her bones. Wow.
Manic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were.
Well, if those horses were to survive combat, they would have to wear armor.
I bet the cool thing could hardly see out of that chan front. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain.
Too far ahead of myself. Let's see what's up here. Okay, now things are starting to come together just a little bit more. So I see the shields have to go on the red lights. Okay, now things are making a little more sense. I really wouldn't say making a little more sense. Things are making a lot more sense now. not that far. There you go. Can he? Yeah, we can go this way. Back up. There you go. Keep pushing back. There you go. Well, we can always push back. Shoot. I think I boxed myself into a hole I don't think I can get myself out of. Or, no. There's always a... No. There's a solution. Did I read this one?
A quotation from Chaucer.
Oh, yeah, I already read that one. That far. There we go. Okay, so next I gotta push this one there. Up. That way. There we go. Forward. The White Queen. How to get to her? She's been imprisoned. No, hang on, my queen. I will save you. Somehow. I wonder if this has something to do with it.
Now I can free her. With light. Unlock her love's release.
So now Lara's starting to understand the truth about what happened to her mother.
The path was dark, and is guarded by bats at midnight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats? I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
I guess Lara's mother was a painter.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Thank you.
You're getting real now. I think he committed suicide.
Morning.
Oh, that's strange. She somehow managed to change her outfit from that really cool outfit she wore now to her default. Who knows? Interesting outfit. Got like a jaguar. Well, jaguars are stealthy predators, so it's no surprise. I better start grabbing some more stuff here before we get going. Make sure I haven't missed anything. Sorry, little birdie. I had to do it. Okay, that was kind of strange. Can't go wrong with. Oh, there's some feathers up there. I want those feathers. Gotta be a way to get those feathers. No. There we go. There's some feathers. Oh. Okay. Well, there you go. Oh, just a little more. There we go. Alright. So I guess you had to shoot the nest. Alright, let's move on. Alright, there better not be any jaguars this time. Stuff back this way. If I am not mistaken. Ooh, a video camera. All right, you're supposed to grab the vine. This one right here. There you go. That should do it. Keep forgetting about that. Now I got some silent... What was that? No. Whatever that was, I can't let it distract me from the stream. Oh goody, another tomb nearby. Whee! Go. Well, at least it landed in water and not spikes. Unless I was supposed to fall down.
To lift the statue somehow. This might represent
okay.
The path of the
Shababa. Look around. See what I am up against.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Here we go.
Need to lift the statue somehow.
There. Oh, there's something of even more interest. Right. We're making some progress here, which is really good. Okay, so... I'd wonder if I can shoot the arrows. The answer is... Nope. Okay. Let's see if I can shoot the rings, perhaps? Nope. Standing on this is certainly not. Oh, unless. Maybe I gotta throw something into the basket. I gotta find some stuff. No. Now, if that was the case, there'd be stuff nearby. Let me go elsewhere for a minute. See if there's anything else. It has something to do with bringing the basket down. You have to put stuff inside it, but what? Or, nope, can't climb up. No. Wait a minute. Here we go, didn't see this. Alright, we're a little bit closer now to solving the riddle of bringing the statue up. There we go. The question is, though, how long will it stay? There we go. Whew. Right. This is not a bad one to have the bullets coil. You know, I'm gonna wait on upgrading for now. Well, I know I have to get all the upgrades eventually, but for right now... go. Right. There we go. Right. I'm making a little bitty bit more progress. Yes. Shortcut. Alright, I'll come back later to this. Let's keep exploring. Nice. Okay, it looks like there's more to this than I thought. Okay then. Well, okay, that solves one. That solves one problem. Now she has got to deal with the carts somehow. That in and of itself, oh, there's another one. Take care of that. Oh, gotta go around. Back side. Maybe I'm supposed to realign the carts. Somehow. Hmm. I said, I gotta figure out how to get back up. This'll do the trick. No, I don't think cutting the rope is gonna have anything to do with this.
I need to deal with the cots now.
Huh. Berries while I'm here. Okay, there's a rope up there. There's a rope thing up there, but I really can't. Can I rappel myself up? Answer is... no, I can't. Has to be a way back up. I am sure of it. Unless maybe I was supposed to put the statue on the cart. Shoot. I think I yucked this up. Yeah. Okay, but how are you going to do that, may I ask? You certainly just can't climb on the statue and cut the rope. That will do you no good.
Need to raise the ladder.
Need to raise the ladder. Climb back up to there, but there really isn't a way. Nice, if really without running up. Wait a minute, unless maybe. No. Plan, but unfortunately it's not gonna work. There's no carts over here either. Because what I need to do is raise the ladder and bring one of the carts over to here to bring this statue down. Raise the ladder. Yeah, we all know. But the real question is, though, how are you going to be able to lift the ladder? That's the real question. When I think about it, I probably should have, I think I somehow screwed this up.
Side counterweight in position.
I'm not getting anywhere with this. How am I gonna get up there? Unless, of course, I do have to climb up there. Figures. Figures. Okay. Well. And we're making a little bit more progress. So it does have something to do with this. Alright, so let me just get this check into here. Alright, take two. Okay, there we go. Now we're making some progress. There we go. What'd she say? No, never mind. I'm not worried about that. Something wrong with the carts. Well. Lara. I hate it when people interrupt me during my streams. Unless it's on the Twitch chat, then that's fine. That's not to say I'm trying to ignore you, people, or anything like that. It's just I'm just so focused on what I'm doing. I get Lara through it. Wait a minute. I just came from here. Gotta go back. Because apparently, for whatever reason, the pickaxe decided not to latch onto the wall right there. There we go. All right. Yeah, I just came from here, so. Oh, I guess I can't. Okay then. This makes things far more interesting. So, unless maybe I am supposed to go this way, I can't say for certain. Something wrong with the cards. No, really? Well. I guess there's only one way to go, and that's back down. I suppose.
I don't think I can get out this way.
Okay. there's something up there. And as a matter of fact, there actually is something wrong with the carts. You can always cut the rope. Because my goal is over there. It's not over here. Found the way out. Unless maybe I've got the wrong carts in place? That's probable. Let me cut the rope here. I know there's something strange. Yep. Okay. Thought I could, pull my way up, but nope. Alright. Okay. Well, I wonder if this cart makes a difference. There's something wrong with the carts. No, wait a minute. Now that I think about it, I wonder. I think I was right earlier. Yeah. Pushing this car forward all the way, lift the bridge. I didn't think of this sooner, but whatever. Well, I guess it's better late than never, I suppose. There you go. And here you go. All right. Okay. Now I think things are starting to make a little bit more sense. For lack of a better term. Nope. No, not there. Here. Alright. Now I'm making progress here. Good. I like that. Now, what was the pain?
You can get out this way.
Well, I'm not telling you to go out that way. I just want you to get to the other statue. That's all. Not too much to ask, is it? This way. Boy.
It should be able to raise the ladder completely.
Alright. Here we go.
Hope this ladder isn't as rotten as it looks.
Well. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. All right. One more tomb completed. Alright. After a little trial and error. Alright.
I have to find a way out.
House regenerates more quickly. Can't go wrong with that. Found some more gold. Can't go wrong with that either. Ooh, found even more. Nice, nice, nice. Now comes the fun part. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, here we go. It's time to get out. And down we go. Whee! Alright, one more tomb completed. Alright. Like I said, you just cannot go wrong with that. Perfect. Alright. I am feeling better now. Whee! Okay. Oh yeah, here we go. There we go. Go. All right. Cool. We made it. Man, this place. Being up this high really makes me uneasy. Ugh. In real life, if I was up that high, I'd probably faint. Or throw up. Go. There we go. All right. I think I gotta go down. Grapple down. All right. Wait, are we? Is this another? Wait. Hang on. I missed something. There's something there. Let's head back to the cavern. Yeah, there was something missing. Hey, there was a document I missed. But, you know what? I'm actually gonna worry about that another time. Because. Okay, there's some fast traveling available. Well, like I said, I think I'm gonna wait on the skills for this one. There's a document I missed. I don't know how. Just did. Yeah, there's a document missing. I must have missed. said, there just has to be a way. There's a document there I want to get. Oh yeah, I forgot all about the, rolling. There it is. Oof. Oh, what do we have back here? Oh, that's gotta hurt. But I call it even because I got the document. I got what I want. Oh, man. Ooh, that is rough. Ouch. I guess I didn't get out of the way in time. Ironic, I knew the trap was there, but I did absolutely nothing. And there's probably nothing of interest on the other side anyway, so... Whew. Well, got lucky that time. But I'm somewhat surprised that the trap is on the other side. Oh well. Like I said, I got what I want. So I think I am ready to make my leave. As soon as Lara stops, breaking her bones. Alright. Well, like I said, I got what I want. I'm ready to head on out. There we go. What? The rope disappeared? Kitten? There we go. Alright. To retraverse everything here. Whee! Times two. There you go. Okay, so there might not be anything wrong with the audio yet. But I still find it somewhat strange that, Lara's voice can't be heard all that clearly. I just don't know why. Hmm. Oh. Alright, another tomb completed. Sorry about that, Mr. Capybara. Nothing personal. That's real pleasant. What do we have here? Treasure chest. Can't go wrong with that. Out of my way. There's a treasure chest I want to get to. Longer than I wanted it to. But when it comes to treasure, I want to get it. It's down there. Oh, other way, Lara. There you go. There you go. Unless there's another route I have to take to get to it, it's hard to say. Ooh, there's a flare and a trail of blood. Yeesh, more dead hides. Treasure. Uh-oh. Growl's gonna leave me one thing. There's a jaguar nearby. Or am I going backwards? Am I going away from my objective? The answer is, I think I am. Yeah, I'm going a very wrong way here. Well, you know what? I'm actually going to stop it here for now. Alright, I'm going to actually stop it here for now. Made quite a bit of progress. Got through a couple tombs. Got some more goodies. And I'm actually going to stop it here, and I will see you guys next time. Make sure to hit that pretty follow button to follow me on Twitch. Make sure to catch my streams every Wednesdays and Saturdays. And don't forget to check out my YouTube channel, Funbuddy Studios. Subscribe, like, and leave a comment there. And I will see you folks later.